Not happy with it, is he? Stay in, Steve.